spending. And while those
I can hear you. Mic check 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Christina.
A death investigation in Naples after someone finds a body floating in a pond.
That it looks fine. Paint it.
Frustration over a proposed facelift that could cost a Lee County community $50,000.
A child makes a horrifying discovery while walking through the woods.
The IRS impersonation scheme is still ongoing.
Thieves targeting tax returns. What you need to know to protect your money.
Live. The news you count on. NBC2 News at 6.
A gruesome discovery in Naples this morning. A body found floating in this pond off Airport Pulling Road. Good evening. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Someone spotted the body this morning near the Naples Airport.
NBC2's Alexis Santos is here with details about the investigation.
Now, we still don't know whose body it was that was found in this lake here behind me, but what we do know is that a lot of people saw it. The lake is right next to busy Airport Pulling Road, where tons of people drive, ride bikes, and walk by.